Hi guys, bago ang lahat, so shoutout time muna tayo. Shoutout muna kay OFW Juday, Lentro de Guzman, kay Madun Vlogs, Ed Jopas, and Jopas Family, kasama na sila Ate MN doon, tsaka yung mga anak niya. Ayan, Papa Bon TV, Lori V, Mari Chupagulong, Genwaray, Vince Pro, Roger and Friends, Sitin CO6, Mitz Metingero, Mrs. Scorpion 18, Lakay Saldi, Rans Mukbangers, Not Venture, Jello Jayuma, Nyesa C, Maria Flynn, Jawo ILTP Ken, Jiken TV, Bells Vlog, Claire Ramis, Lori Vlog, Abigail TV Official, Hazel Court, Salvi Gabin, Domeline De La Cruz, Follow the Star 05. Ayan, thank you so much sa inyo guys. Ayan, sa mga todo support na binigay sa akin. Ayan, konting WH na lang, makukuha na natin yun. Ayan. So, maraming salamat sa inyo guys. Salute ako sa inyo. Thank you so much sa mga support na nyo. Ayan. So, bago ko ibabalita, thank you so much sa inyong lahat. Ayan, maraming salamat. Maraming salamat sa inyo guys.
Saudi Arabia to impose 24-hour lockdown for 8 holidays when Ramadan ends. Saudi Arabia will introduce a full-day lockdown and curfew across the kingdom during the upcoming Eid holidays from May 23 until May 27, according to the kingdom's interior ministry. Until then, the currently easing of restrictions, including the resumption of economic activities, will continue until the end of Ramadan. Under the current conditions, people will be allowed outside their homes during the morning for 8 hours, beginning from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. each day. The Ministry of Interior also said that Mecca will remain under a full lockdown and curfew for the time being. A ban on entering and exiting areas, cities, and neighborhoods currently under lockdown restrictions will continue until the end of Ramadan and Eid, the ministry added. Saudi Arabia initially lifted the curfew restrictions it imposed across the kingdom starting April 26 while maintaining a full lockdown on Mecca and previously isolated neighborhoods, according to royal order from King Salman bin Abdulaziz at the time. The announcement made on April 26 said restrictions would last until May 13, the 20th day of Ramadan, which has now been extended according to Tuesday's decision for the remainder of the holy month. Saudi Arabia reported 1,911 new coronavirus cases and 9 new deaths, bringing the total number of cases in the kingdom to 42,925 and the virus-related death toll to 264. So ayun na mga kabayan, mag-i-impose ang Saudi Arabia simula May 23 to May 27 ng full lockdown. So meaning walang makakalabas, walang makakapasok sa lahat ng district. So pag Riyadh, maraming distrito to. So bawal. Kunwari dito sa amin, nasa Umal Hammam kami, Umal Hammam East, so bawal kaming lumabas, pupunta ng bata, bawal kaming gumala, bawal talaga lumabas. May mga patrol car na ka-assign sa bawat exit ng mga districts. So take care lang tayo mga kabayan ha. So ingat-ingat tayo, huwag tayong matigas yung ulo. Ayan. So hanggang maaga pa, mamili na tayo kung ano yung dapat nating bilhin para hindi na tayo lalabas sa May 23 to 27. Pero syempre, andyan pa rin yung curfew, which is 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. So, pwede ka pa rin makabili sa labas sa mga tindahan para mamili ng mga essentials natin. So yan lang mga kabayan. So maraming salamat sa pakikinood. Maraming salamat sa mga suporta nyo. God bless everyone and have a nice day ahead.